dollars for the senior citizens. I think they call it the Golden Ministry, and it's once a month that we have a special service just for them. And today we're playing board games, so let's have a look at what's happening inside. Actually, they already started the game. Go.
Basically, everyone's
given 12 cards of the same kind, and so we have to think up of 12 different things, maybe that's special in your district or in your country or in your city. Well, at least that's the theme that was set for today. And then you have to think of the 12 cards, and then you fill them up. And then you give in 24 of the track cards, which means that, and you have to write on those track cards two of the same kind. That's the one where you put the hands on, and then you have to find something else at home to be the chick and also to represent the feathers. And then you make your very one and only game that you've got for yourself. She wasn't the final winner, but the thing is, she plucked one feather off somebody else's chick. You did it for me. I asked her how she felt about the game. She said the only problem is that she had a bad memory, and that's why she only plucked one feather. She thought this was really fun. It really tests your memory. And I asked her if she's going to go home and make her own. She said, yeah, it's worth making her own game for this. This is Meg's mother, okay, and she's in a wheelchair, but she came to the board game anyway. And of course, her daughter, Meg, helped her play the game. So, did your mom enjoy it?
Yes. I want to go.
Oh, yeah. That is great.
Yeah.
Wow, you're a great daughter.
Thank you.
All right.
I designed this activity. This is a board game from Germany.
You made your own version of this game, right? In Chinese and everything. That's why. Really good. It's a lot of fun. I played it. Yeah. It's a really good test of the memory. Mm. How did you feel when you saw all these senior citizens playing this game?
I feel very happy because they try to solve the problem. They try to win, right? So they focus and they concentrate on playing this game. And I enjoy watching them do this.
Because they're almost winning, so they focus, yeah, they concentrate more.
Yeah.
It's really a
flip the right card, they...
Yeah!
Yeah, I enjoy that.
Oh, that is great. What do you want to get out of it? Well, so Xiaodong really hopes that he can have more experience in leading these kind of board games for senior citizens. Hopes that these games can be duplicated and more senior citizens can be able to play these kind of games with their families and friends.
Yeah, right.
Thank you. Alright, so here's Calvin and Catherine, who are in charge of the Golden Ministry. Oh, so what you just saw, the senior citizens playing these board games. So anyway, why do you guys want to be involved and help out with the Golden Ministry?
我觉得就是跟长辈在一起的时候，我觉得我们自己很快乐。
Well, Kelvin sees that it's a happy moment to be able to be with these senior citizens, you know, with the elderlies. And when he sees them happy, then he feels happy. And like all of us, younger people feel happy. And he saw that this part is kind of lacking originally in the church. And so he wanted to fill that commitment and to be able to do something like that for the older people in the church. Right. But what about you, Catherine? What's your feeling?
我们希望呢，能够让更多弟兄姐妹的父母亲，他们还不是门徒的，都能够跟我们亲近。
Catherine, she hopes that more and more parents of brothers and sisters in the church can join us and join in these events, so that more and more parents can become disciples and Christians as well.
Right.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
You know, actually, I don't like board games, but this turned out to be really fun. I guess I don't like the ones that really, you challenge your speed. But this is more your memory, and you're using your brain and everything, and it's not that fast, it's slower. But anyway, I'm just really glad to see all these senior citizens having such a great time. And they get so excited. I mean, they might have started off saying that they don't like playing board games, especially there's this father in my team. But I think he had a good time anyway, even though he didn't win at the end, but it really brought him out of himself. And I had a great time too. So I can see that it's a great thing for senior citizens to keep their lives happy and open and mingle with people because they need friends. As you get older, you need friends. And this is a way to go. Thanks for joining us.